On Wednesday, it'll be 2 weeks that we've cut our last bit of wheat here in Jordan. And within that last 2 weeks, we've certainly seen a lot. We've attended a wedding reception. We've played with grandkids. We were part of the huge fire here in Jordan. And now today, we're witnessing rain, much needed rain. And I believe there's been over an inch on this very, very thirsty ground. So thank you for the prayers. They have been answered. And because I've been so bad about posting my daily videos, I'm just gonna do one video that has a conglomerate of everything that we've done in the last 2 weeks.
Can we go to the house right now?
No, we're gonna go get some food.
And Dad, can we go?
Oh, he's drooling all over himself. He's carrying Amanda. Benny, will you push me on your bike? Your spiders? You're nice little spiders. Good job. Now hang upside down.
No, that would have been bad. I think.
It's a very weird, earthy, hippie.
I don't know what she is.
Well, the best thing of the day was insisting that she wear her pants backwards.
Okay, if I was you, I would, no, do you want to make the decision or let me tell you? Mm-hmm. I would do these. Because then that's enough to get you in your winning pot and then you get to go again. So it's kind of a math game because you have to count ahead to see how many rocks you can get in the most. So like if you grab this.
It was, when I got here, it's my first time too.
And I got my first time. Wait, there needs, wait. There needs to be rules set. Like you don't go across the road. You don't. Wait, come here, come here. No, Eli.
I know the rules.
Nobody goes. Nobody goes over the road. You stay around the camper. You gotta see the camper.
You cannot go over to the camper over there.
You cannot go to the camper over there.
When?
Stay around these campers.
This afternoon. There's a camper over here. They probably heard me screaming at the kids and they left.
Or you can hide by the cabin. We just play Mass Ops. There's nobody with in there.
And that's
the door's wide.
can't remember Jamie or Jenna.
Both of them talk like that.
No way.
Do you remember the owl that went po to po to po?
Po to po to po.
Was that Jamie or was that Jenna?
I think that was Jamie.
Can't go in anything. Can't go in a car. Yeah, can't go in a cabin. Yeah. Can't go in a camper. You're just outside.
Should bring you down some of that beef that I got.
Why? Why are you gonna bring your bike or we're just gonna walk? Come on, Nora.
This is fun.
Yeah, they like to sit on there. You know why they like to sit up there?
Why?
Because there's no trees to sit in.
Yay, mommy!
To take the pickup in front of the ranchers. We gotta put the pickup in front of the ranchers. So Angie can come out and sit out with us. And I thought,
Jamie, you want me to drive our pickup to the R bar?
Yeah, I forgot that mine's gone.
Yeah.
There you go.
Grab a chair maybe to sit in.
Yeah. A couple chairs. Yeah.
Are you guys ready? Ryan, will he be okay?
Yeah, I guess maybe I'll follow you guys. I don't know.
Follow? Hey, guys, don't cross the highway without me.
Thank you.